We are following breaking news. Sky 9 live over the Hollywood Burbank airport, where a person is in custody after running onto the runway. It happened around 11:30 this morning. Now, we're told everything is back to normal now. Of course, we'll keep you updated on this story.